Hello friends, in this video we will see how to blink an LED in SYSC microcontroller. For that we need a compiler software and a simulator. This is a MicroSYSC Pro for PIC. This is a compiler simulator. MicroSYSC Pro for PIC. You can download the demo version of the software from internet, MicroSYSC Pro for PIC, and you can get it here. By clicking this, you can download this compiler software. So I have already downloaded this and installed this. And so first we will write a code for SYSC microcontroller. We will first go for a new project. In that we will write in project name LED blink and suppose we create a file in desktop and write give a folder name like LED blink LED blink and select the device 16 at 877, and give the device clock of 8 MHz, whatever you want, then click next, again next. Now we'll write the code. We'll write a while loop. This while loop will iterate infinitely since I have written 1 inside this bracket. Then we will write so writing this will make the port D. PD means port D of PIC microcontroller, and FT means pin number 2. Port D 2 will become our output port. If you write like this, this means that we are making our pin number 2 of port D as output port. Next, we will write this will make the this will make the our port D pin number 2 on and we will make our port on or let's suppose 500 milliseconds. It will make our port D pin number 2 on for 500 milliseconds. After that 500 milliseconds, we will again write port D 2 to 0. This will make our port D off after 500 milliseconds. We will give a delay to we'll make the port off for again for 500 milliseconds. After that, we will finish the loop and the loop will again return here, and after 500 milliseconds it will again become on for 500 milliseconds, and after the 500 milliseconds this port will again become off. So this is the code for blinking or LED. Okay, now we compile this, build this file. Okay, by building this file, a hex file will be generated automatically. Now we will open Proteus software. This is a simulation software. We can simulate our code in this software. So first of all, we will select the PIC microcontroller. LED, then 22 picofarad capacitor, now we place this microcontroller. And also need a crystal oscillator. We connect this crystal oscillator between pin number 13 and 14, and across this crystal oscillator we will connect to 22 picofarad capacitor. Join this, and the other end of the capacitor is joined to ground. Now we take this LED. We will connect this to pin number 2 of port D. This is port D, RD2 is this is pin number 2. This pin number 2 of port D will connect it to LED, and the other terminal of LED is connected to ground. Okay, now we will select the frequency of the crystal as 8 MHz, since our port D is written in 8 MHz, and we also give the microcontroller a clock of 8 MHz. Now we will select the file. I need to clean the file. It's loaded. Okay. Now we will run the this circuit. So you can see that our LED is blinking. So this is how we can blink an LED in PIC microcontroller. You can also write the code like this also, port D21 for 500 milliseconds. You can also write it like this, complement 1. That means port D F2 pin number is on for 500 milliseconds, and we have complemented it. That means we have make it low from high to low. It will become low for another next 500 milliseconds, and after that it will again become high for 500 milliseconds. It compiled it again. You can load, we load this file. Okay, let's see what happens. Okay, this is also working. You can increase the rate of blinking by changing this yellow. To make it 200 milliseconds, blinking rate will be increased. You can see that the blinking rate is increased. Okay, this is how the LED, we can blink the LED with the help of this microcontroller. Thank you, friends. In the next video, I will show the hardware part, how this LED is connected to microcontroller and hex file is loaded in its microcontroller in hardware. Thank you.